A big shout out to mums and grandmas today. Happy Mother's Day, and thank you for the love and support you shower on everyone. Kids, I think that you'll enjoy the lessons this week. For ages 2 to 5, you'll hear about the story of Esther and how God loves you and has a plan for you. Grades 1 to 6, today you'll learn about determination and the special gift God gives us in the Holy Spirit. Junior youth, you'll continue with the Worth Repeating series. This week, the focus is on humility and putting others first. Mums, dads, caregivers, take time to use the discussion questions listed to grow in God as a family. It's a great way to encourage your children to see how they can apply God's word to their life right now. And it's also a great reminder for grown-ups too. Don't forget to join our Facebook group, Harvest City Church Kids and Youth. Watch for the Memory Verse Monday Challenge. Kids will not only receive the blessing of storing God's word in their heart, but a prize for each week they successfully memorize the verse. Have a blessed week, Harvest City families.